In part two of this video, I need these stickers for the basket.
The little one. You peel that one first.
This one?
Yeah. Right. There.
Right here?
Yeah.
So these ones go in here.
Yeah.
But the little mini brands stickers in the little basket. In the little basket. This one?
Mm-hmm.
And this sticker will go on the soda machine. I thought it was two.
Should be at least one. I don't know. I'm going to open up that one.
There's one with Jolly Ranchers. There isn't no other one.
Oh, so I got one, but I got two. You can take it back. Instruction. I'll start building the shells. Down. Now we'll look at the secret. Is it all being black in here? I can't use. For the cash register. No dark statement.
And this would go Right here?
It goes all
like this. Then you put this.
But really tightly way dull after everything.
And this is the what?
Cash register.
Cash register. The microwave. And the microwave. The little round one.
These take forever to get done. Especially you have to make four of them, combine them together, then make it another one. I ain't gonna worry about putting on the stickers for like right here, right now, because it takes forever. Unless you want the stickers, but.
No, we can do it sometime.
I'm gonna need, I hate that you have to follow. As long as something there under each of them, you can fit. Yeah. That is a
shit. Oh, this must be like the fridge. This would be a refrigerator. This must be right here. Need this sticker. Okay, the sticker right here on the refrigerator. And how do you put these in?
So you like have to match like what's the inside right here and then like slide it in close the other. Oh wait, hold on. So what you do is with the glass. So on the back, or without the handle, find like where the little circles are, and then basically where all the bumps. Yeah, and then like, you have to connect it. Like that.
And put one in the glass.
Yeah.
And the door for the refrigerator. freaking the door.
I think you got a double matching. Oh my god. It was backwards.
Stickers. Okay, put these stickers on the side of the refrigerator. And then put this one on the other side. And that's the refrigerator. And they have red warning. Cute little necklace. The soda machine, the slushy machine, little basket, put the jolly ranchers in there, the little calf register. There's no stickers for this? There's no other stickers for this?
Mm-mm.
Not even for this? Did the refrigerator go on these?
Yeah, go to the page.
This one?
Mm-hmm.
And then next
one. That one. This part right here is the shelves. So, the fridge will go right here, and then this whole thing will go all the way around here.
Actually, this would probably have to go over here if the...
No.
Because then how does the basket go?
You just stick it on there. They're not tall for it.
I guess we should put the basket like that.
they don't want to be shells either.
Yes. Well, yeah, yeah. This one. Mm-hmm. So, this, and then you go like this. Then I just make it where like big items can fit on there, so it goes up. So,
which is this one in bottom?
Right here. Well, after you connect these, connect it like this on the bottom of the two squares.
Like this?
Yeah. Then do it for the same. And then what I do is this for the shelves. So I leave one like. So for the shelves, I basically skip one, and then go, then connect the shelf to one, and then count up 9 spaces.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
So the shells should be looking like that. I turn it the other way. Turn that the other way. Yeah. You're gonna have to turn the bottom one. Two. Okay, come to the more difficult shell. All this cool, fancy material. And then basically the top of the shell will be like this, 2 squares left. So just go up and flip that one.
Yeah. And this one of the shelves.
There's those 3. I'm really done.
There's another one. There's another one. So there's 5 of these little shells all together.
Thank you.
I see that it's for school up there.
Oh, oops.
That's okay.
So this is how all the shelves are going to come out. So now this is like very tricky.
So, you're like,